I'm going to be reacting to the end of the Fred's 250 Talladega Truck Race. This is one of the races I did last year, and, well, hopefully it'll be as exciting as last year's race. Two laps to go. Green-white checkered. Or NASCAR overtime. And I kind of want Kligerman to win because he's right there, and Bell has won already too many times. Come on, Kligerman. Oh my gosh. Here they go. Kligerman to the lead. Go, Kligerman. Parker Kligerman to the lead. Come on, get to the white flag and you can wreck all you want. I want to see Kligerman win this. You can tell they're getting aggressive. Whoa. Here comes Enfinger. White flag, one to go. And they're getting crazy. They're wrecking. They're wrecking. Big wreck. The big one. And the big one on the final lap. Who got it? Who got it? Kligerman? Parker Kligerman won. Oh my gosh. What a win for Parker. If you didn't know, he's a NASCAR pit road commentator for most of the races. He enters, what, I think his second truck race this year and wins. What the heck? How is that possible? Just hops in that truck and then brings it to victory lane. Wow. Kligerman got it. I knew a wreck was going to happen on the final lap. I just knew it. Nice. Look at that, Parker Kligerman. How did that ending happen? I do not know. John Hunter Nemechek got through, and that means he should make it into the round of six. And the two guys eliminated are Chase Briscoe and Kaz Grala. So I hope I'm correct about that. Sauter with heavy damage. Kind of want to see what happened. Here we go. Oh, here's the restart. There goes Haley getting out of line for some reason, and he's basically going to go to the back. And there goes Kligerman with the big run. All because Haley was aggressive and he wanted to win. Look at that, Haley just goes to the back. Alright, let's see what happened here that caused the wreck. Because it was just after they got past the white flag. Haley turned Gregson, Stewart, Friesen goes around, the big one at Talladega. Looks like Crafton hit Kennington, and yeah. But how about Parker Kligerman winning? That is probably a story you'll never hear again. Well, maybe not. They go to Talladega again next year, so that could happen if he runs. And a destroyed car for Briscoe. He was one of the guys out of the playoffs. And that pink number 8 of Nemeth, John Hunter Nemechek is the one who moves on. On the bubble. So, like I said before, Kaz Grala and Chase Briscoe are eliminated. What a finish, but this video is getting kind of long, so I'm going to end the reaction here. If you liked this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe if you enjoy my content, and comment down below what you thought about this race. Alright, bye guys.